These past weeks have been challenging and emotional for our community. Yet all of us at Texas Health Presbyterian Hospital Dallas are thankful for so much. For you standing with us, coming in for regular care.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Trusting us to treat you safely and compassionately as we have for nearly 50 years.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Through it all, our nurses, clinical and support teams, administrators, volunteers, and the physicians on our staff have been unwavering in their commitment to patients and each other. We are so proud of them.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We're also thankful our challenges have led to learnings. Learnings we're sharing with government and healthcare providers across the country. We appreciate your continued support as we move forward from here. Thank you.